Can I get some help?
Grateful.
Need some meds, BD1.
He'll be back. Don't shoot him!
I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeffo statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zeffo stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? Speedy one.
I've been on guard all day. My aim may not be perfect.
You have your training. Trust it.
I will, just saying.
Found you, intruder. Your guard is pretty solid.
Here.
Got an intruder! Quick, I'll give you that.
There we go. Thanks. Oh, okay. What was in there? Gonna need to get through here.
Local fauna. Incredibly strong and durable. Not sure if I saw movement. I've got him. How can we win? What can't top my skill?
Come here, BD1.
How did someone sneak in? How's he blocking everything? Okay.
Hope reinforcements are on the way.
I'll check it out. Locked.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Too solid! On target! Someone else get up here! Ow! I knew it would end like this.
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. I need one.
Ah!
why you may think differently.
Hey, you see that?
Get him!
Don't...
Appreciate it. Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD1? Just making sure you're still there. villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. Hi, BD-1. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power.
Thank you. Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
I mean, with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
I haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
But what is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand you.
He can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Droids just freak me out.
What doesn't? You sound like an imp. They deactivate droids just because they can. That makes him one of us.
Huh. Well, tough break. I take it back. You're all right, buddy.